Jack.
Don't kill him.
Get back.
Hell, I'm not. He's DA.
No, he's family.
Say again.
He's my family. He's my brother-in-law.
Didn't cross your mind to maybe tell us you had a DEA agent for a brother-in-law? Did you know about this?
I called you off. Remember, I told you not to come.
Seems to me we did you a solid.
We weren't supposed to be here.
Too late now. How's about you tell me what was going down out here? And you and your brother-in-law don't seem to be getting along too well.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't concern you.
We just wasted his partner here, and he's wearing a bullet. So, yeah, I'd say it does concern me.
This is between him and me.
No cavalry coming?
Bet your ass.
No. Jack. Jack. No, the DEA doesn't know about this. Not yet.
Sorry, man. There's no scenario where this guy lives.
No, listen! I have money! Buried out here. $80 million. $80 million.
That's what got this party started, huh? This money of yours won't do me much good in prison.
You can go anywhere. You can do anything. Think of it. You can have any future that you want. $80 million. All you've got to do is let him go.
That's a hell of an offer. What do you think, Fred? Would you take that deal?
It's Hank. His name is Hank.
How about it, Hank? Should I let you go?
The smartest guy I ever met. You're too stupid to see. Man, it was my turn.